So today, we'll use the navbar component to work on the header. First, let's create the component. So open your code editor, open src, and here, let's create a new folder, components. Inside this folder, let's create a new file, header.js. We will create a functional component, so you can add, export, default function and name of the component I will call app header. Then inside return, let's just add div tag with the text header. Now let's import this component under app.js. First, let's remove this button that we had added in the previous session. Then import app header. Then inside the div, let's add the header tag, and inside header tag, let's add app header element. Let's also add the ID header. Check the site, and we can see header. It means our component is working. Now let's add navbar component. So open React Bootstrap, click components, on the left hand side, click navbar. We need to copy the import of container, nav, and navbar. So you can add them under header.js. You can add them at the very top. Then let's copy this navbar element. You can replace in this div tag. We don't need this drop down, so remove nav drop down. If you look at the logo, we got a text corporate. So add corporate over here. These are the navigation. So we need to add home, about, services, and works. Home is fine. Let's add about. Then we need services and works. We then need themes, testimonials, pricing, blog, and contact. Add themes, testimonials, pricing, blog, and contact. If you click on the navigation, it will take you to its section. We can do this by adding the ID like about, services, works, and so on. In the future, when we add the div, we will add these IDs to make it work. Let's check the preview and we can see the header. If you compare it with the design, it is looking exactly the same. This is the end of the session. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you.